I worked for NASA for a while. I was a Puerto Rican rocket scientist. I know what you're thinking. Great, another one. I had a neighbor, Marsha. She was white. She didn't know I was Latino. I didn't tell her. She told me she was going to have her dog artificially inseminated. I'm thinking, well, how ugly is this dog? My boyfriend wants to suck my toes. I mean, suck your toes. What? No, I'm thinking, you're not going to kiss me now, number one. That's disgusting. I mean, that's gross. Even Jeffrey Dahmer boiled a foot before he ate it. White women have 5 kids. They start hearing the devil. But then they make fun of us when we see Jesus in a tortilla, right?